Hello, I'm Nathan Martin with FreeWithEFT.com and DivinePollination.com. And this is my friend Jody.
I'm with Jody Speaks. You can find me at JodySpeaks.com, that's with a Y, and JodySpeaks.net.
I met Jody just recently, and we had a great time at one of her workshops just recently, where we got to play like a kid. Jody loves being a kid, and I actually really enjoyed being a kid with Jody. In this video, we're going to be discussing guilt and how it pertains to addictions. And this is actually the first of a three-part video series on addiction. In the first video, we're talking about guilt and why we use guilt. The second video is going to be used for tapping before somebody wants to go through with their addiction, before they're going to be in the binge or the release phase of their addiction. In the third video, we're going to have a tapping sequence for the guilt that we feel after binging or releasing, doing whatever we're doing with the drugs, alcohol, the addiction. Jody, would you like to say anything before we start?
The processes that Nathan's going to show you today can be used through anything that you're struggling with. So what I want my viewers to understand is that while I talk about attracting what you want in life, this process can be used to get those things as well, removing the blocks that are keeping you from getting those things.
Okay. Without further ado, we're going to tap on guilt and addiction. Even though I feel so guilty. When I release with my addiction. I feel horrible. It's not socially acceptable. I'm a bad person.
I'm a sinner.
I've done bad things. I'm never gonna do it again. My guilt keeps me safe. It keeps me from sinning. It keeps me from lapsing. Guilt keeps me on the wagon. Or so I think. But what if? Guilt doesn't do that. What if guilt?
Is food for my addiction.
And the only way to starve my addiction.
Is with awareness.
By looking at my childhood roots.
By being aware of what I'm feeling in this moment.
Being aware of what I'm feeling that causes me.
To be addicted.
What if?
I don't need that anymore.
I don't need guilt. But instead. I can have awareness. Even though. I'm such a bad person.
I'm addicted.
And I've said a million times. I'll never do this again. I feel so guilty. Horrible. I've done it again. I'm such a bad person. I need my guilt. It keeps me from sinning.
Keeps me from being addicted again.
From binging.
From releasing.
I need it.
It keeps me safe.
I have to feel bad.
For what I've done.
If I don't feel bad.
I'll do it again.
Therefore I need my guilt. But what if?
This guilt.
Feeds my addiction.
Feeling bad.
Makes me feel worse.
Feeling bad.
Causes me to do things.
To attract things into my life.
That don't feel good.
Like being addicted.
It destroys things.
Like my family.
My jobs.
My relationships.
That's what guilt does. So what if instead? We can approach it.
With awareness.
That's a possibility.
I'm open to that.
A new way of relating.
Without guilt.
And instead with awareness. What if awareness?
Is actually.
What will keep me?
From being addicted.
And And the more aware I become.
And the more aware I become.
Of what I'm feeling.
Of what I'm feeling.
When I want to go to my addiction.
When I want to go to my addiction.
The more I can use EFT.
The more I can use EFT.
To tap out those feelings.
To tap out those feelings.
Instead of going to my addiction.
Instead of going to my addiction.
That's a possibility.
That's a possibility.
I could try it.
I could try it.
Guilt.
Guilt.
I need it.
I need it.
I feel so guilty.
I feel so guilty.
I'm ruining everything.
I'm ruining everything.
With my addiction.
My addiction.
With drugs.
With drugs.
Sex.
Sex.
Smoking.
Smoking.
Or alcohol.
Or alcohol.
I'm ruining it all.
I'm ruining it all.
I'm ruining my family.
I'm ruining my family.
My children.
My children.
My job.
My job.
My friends.
My friends.
I feel so horrible.
I feel so horrible.
I'm such a bad person.
I'm such a bad person.
I need my guilt.
I need my guilt.
It protects me.
It protects me.
It comforts me.
Comforts me.
Into pretending.
Into pretending.
I'm a good person.
I'm a good person.
Because I don't believe it.
Because I don't believe it.
Because I'm addicted.
Because I'm addicted.
And because I have all these childhood issues.
Because I have all these childhood issues.
That haunt me.
That haunt me.
I need my guilt.
I need my guilt.
Because I feel.
Because I feel.
It prevents me.
It prevents me.
From being addicted.
From being addicted.
If, as long as I have my guilt.
As long as I have my guilt.
I won't be addicted.
I won't be addicted.
I won't do it again.
I won't do it again.
It protects me.
It protects me.
From falling off the wagon.
From falling off the wagon.
It comforts me.
Comforts me.
When I feel like a jerk.
When I feel like a jerk.
It helps me to feel.
It helps me to feel.
Like I'm a good person.
Like I'm a good person.
I need guilt.
I need guilt.
So I create people in my life.
So I create people in my life.
Society.
Society.
Friends.
Friends.
Lovers.
Lovers.
Telling me what a bad person I am.
Telling me what a bad person I am.
When I'm addicted.
When I'm addicted.
When I binge.
When I binge.
When I release.
When I release.
So that I won't do it again.
So that I won't do it again.
Ugh.
Ugh.
The problem is.
The problem is.
I always do it again.
I always do it again.
And I feel like crap.
And I feel like crap.
I can't stop.
I can't stop.
But at least I have my guilt.
At least I have my guilt.
It makes me think I'm a good person.
It makes me think I'm a good person.
It lets me pretend.
Lets me pretend.
I'm trying to stop.
I'm trying to stop.
But what if?
But what if?
I don't need that anymore.
I don't need that anymore.
What if?
What if?
Instead of feeling guilty.
Instead of feeling guilty.
I can feel aware.
I can feel aware.
That's a possibility.
That's a possibility.
I can feel aware.
I can feel aware.
Of what's going on in my mind.
Of what's going on in my mind.
In my body.
In my body.
Before I go to my addiction.
Before I go to my addiction.
That's a possibility.
That's a possibility.
That instead of being guilty.
That instead of being guilty.
I can be aware.
I can be aware.
I can starve my addiction.
I can starve my addiction.
With awareness.
With awareness.
Where I was feeding it
where
with
I was
guilt.
Feeding it with guilt.
I can starve it.
I can starve it.
With awareness.
With awareness.
Sounds like a better plan.
Sounds like a better plan.
So what if I don't need to feel bad?
So what if I don't need to feel bad?
About what I'm doing.
About what I'm doing.
I'm open to that.
I'm open to that.
It's a possibility.
It's a possibility.
And give it a shot.
And give it a shot.
And I'm going to love me.
And I'm going to love me.
As guilty as I feel.
As guilty as I feel.
I'm going to love me as where as I am.
I'm going to love me as where I am.
Not sure. I'm going to accept me.
I'm going to accept me.
As guilty as I am.
As guilty as I am.
I'm going to accept me.
I'm going to accept me.
As aware as I am.
As aware as I am.
I'm going to trust me as guilty as I am.
I'm going to trust me as guilty as I am.
Trust me as aware as I am.
Trust me as aware as I am.
Love, accept, and trust me.
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 Take a deep breath. Okay. I'm Nathan Martin with freewitheft.com.
And I'm Jody with Jody Speaks.
Remember, emotional freedom is just a few taps away.